later on 17th of September, Soviet Union attacked Poland. So Poland disappeared from the map of Europe. It was divided between those two countries. After the defeat of September campaign of 1939, the town Oświęcim and surrounding Arras were incorporated. They chose the most initiative, sent prisoners and sentenced them to death. So when the prisoners passed this gate, they had to mobilize the rest of the energy to survive. The first commandant of this camp was Rodolfo. Exhibition to show you what happened with the deported people. So you'll see some photographs, you'll see some models, you'll see also the position of the world. And the Auschwitz tour is an
vediamo come era, come è strutturato.
Poi c'è come? Tutto è blastava.